Hello everybody, my name is Ms. Hira Nawaz and by profession I am a teacher and writer. I would like to recite a poem, Sushant Singh Rajput, A Shooting Star. I am questioning God, why we lost a bright and brilliant avatar. Sushant Singh Rajput qualifies for being a transient shooting star. It is heartbreaking to know that there are million stars in the night sky. But Sushant will be a shooting star, the Superman who couldn't fly. Though he came, saw and conquered, and then mysteriously vanished, leaving behind millions of fans who are distraught and felt banished. A shooting star lights the sky temporarily, and then is gone forever. But will Sushant's memory be eclipsed from our minds? No, never. Like a star, he was good-looking, versatile, and churned out hit after hit. His charming smile and gym-toned body made him fighting fit. Shooting stars brighten up the sky temporarily and then fade away. But he, with his born talent, managed to keep nepotism arguments at bay. A talented engineer who liked telescopes, Sushant had a big brain. But why, God, did you allow Sushant to die, causing us irreconcilable pain? Tell us, Sushant. He acted in Dhoni, the untold story, he being a great actor. Tell us, Sushant, what was your untold story, the incomprehensible X factor? Why did God allow this shooting star to take his life, this actor who broke countless hearts? Every young woman wanted to be his wife. As long as Bollywood exists, we must ask, how could he just flash by and go? That in those last desperate moments, couldn't God have somehow quelled the impetuous flow? Yes, for the afternoon of 14th of June, which was also my 60th birthday, a golden heart stopped beating. Hard-working hands were forever put to rest. God broke our hearts to prove to us that he only takes the best. Thank you.